What's up, guys? XP here, and today we are on part 10 of the series. Now, we've been cruising through these chapters, and unfortunately, I haven't had sleep in a while, so this is gonna be interesting. And a new pistol. Why would you get that, not the new one?
So that's the one that gives you ammo.
That doesn't make any sense.
So that's the one that gives you ammo. I don't have ammo for the new one. I mean, I don't have the new one. So that's what I got that.
You okay.
This is the facility for the picture.
What the hell? Jesus Christ. What are you doing? Oh my God, what is this? It's so much fucking seizures. Just get him distracted. Come. go to the checkpoint.
Ooh, there's a new gun. A new gun to play this
game. You got. Oh shit, someone's coming. Dude, wait. Wait for the door. It's coming. Oh my god. I'm in. I'm trying.
I was gonna pick them up.
Why you waited so long?
Yeah, what if I died?
How are you even supposed to fucking stop this thing? Like, fucking...
Shit.
This shit gives us no, like, fucking advice how to stop this shit. Grenade. Use your grenade. You got a tire or something?
I use my rocket launcher.
Oh.
Like still like that close to the edge, like I would be running like.
All this just to save a girl. Like what the fuck? What do you guess that's Jill? Oh. Damn.
Find out what happens next time on Let's Play Resident Evil 5. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and peace.